Diabetes is a serious disease and is also called a silent killer. If you have diabetes and it is not controlled properly, then it can affect your eyes, heart, kidneys, nerves, and the gums and teeth. If you have diabetes, you have a higher risk of developing heart disease and stroke than when compared to other people who do not have diabetes. Not only that, these complications like heart attacks and strokes can occur at a much younger age than when compared to others. So if you have diabetes and you want to protect yourself from these serious complications of diabetes, then you'll have to control your blood sugar, blood pressure, cholesterol, and also refrain from alcohol and smoking. It might look a little bit difficult initially, but then it is worth the effort because it not only helps to prevent the complications, but also helps to improve the overall health.